I'm very happy that today the Supreme Court has given the decision upholding the entire Rafael deal. The country needed effective fighter planes to reinforce the strength of the air force. This was pending for a long time. The entire deal was completely fair, transparent, and honest. And I'm very assured to learn that the Supreme Court today has upheld it. I would only urge one thing today, that all the campaign against Rafael must end now, because the country's strategic interest is more important.